epicene, always covering myself in clothes or cloaks of words which only shame hears as truth. I was nude and didn't know which parts to cover or if I could finally uncover it all. And what a relief to move my hands formally from my breast, testes, and labia, to show myself for what I am, a worm, or perhaps just a cell which may birth and split from itself. And I wish you could see all my secret hairs revealed, like words or the meaning of words, which always seem concrete in dreams, but never when I awake and quickly cover.